You must be thinking I'm out of my senses, right? Well, that's because I have a lot of sensations to deal with. Hey, didn't you always know that there are only 5 senses? No, there are more. Sense of sight, smell, touch, hearing, and taste are the common ones. The uncommon ones are sense of... Wait, we got to zoom in for that. Zoom in! Pressure. Ever played Red Hands and felt the pressure when you tried to remove your hand from the bottom? There you go. Pressure is a different sense, quite different from the sense of touch. Thermoception. Yum.
Wow!
Hey, be careful, that's hot! Well, thermoception is the ability to sense hot and cold. There are various thermoceptors in the brain, which are used for monitoring internal body temperature as well. Tension sensors. Now, that's heavy. Tension sensors are found in your muscles, which allow the brain to monitor muscle tension. Hunger. That's our favorite sense. This allows you to know when your body feels hungry and needs something to eat. Whoa! Nociception. Oh, that must hurt, right?
Yeah.
Nociception is the ability to feel pain. If you think this is the extremity of the sense of touch, then no, you're slightly mistaken. This sense is way more than just touching, because it has a separate sensory system. Equilibrioception. This sense allows you to keep your balance and sense your body movements. Probably one of the reasons why you don't keep falling. Magnetoception. It is the ability to detect magnetic fields, which help us in the sense of direction. Thirst. This sense checks the hydration levels of your body. It tells you whether your body needs water. I was super thirsty. Trivia time! The back of a human body is the least sensitive part. The traditional 5 senses model was credited to Aristotle. So, this is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts!